गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 11.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। टू क्रॉस रोड ईच ऑफ विड्थ 10 मीटर। ओके, ईच ऑफ विड्थ 10 मीटर। कट अ राइट एंगल्स थ्रू द सेंटर ऑफ द रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क ऑफ लेंथ 700 मीटर एंड ब्रेथ 300 मीटर। नाउ सी, दिस इज द लेंथ ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क 700 मीटर एंड ब्रेथ इज 300 मीटर एंड टू क्रॉस रोड। सी, दीज आर द टू क्रॉस रोड। ओके, टू क्रॉस रोड्स, हाउ मच विड्थ इट इज गिवन? 10 मीटर। विड्थ इज गिवन 10 मीटर। ओके, कट एट राइट एंगल्स। ओके, कट एट राइट एंगल्स थ्रू द सेंटर ऑफ द रेक्टेंगुलर पार्क मीन्स हियर, हियर दे कट एट राइट एंगल। ओके, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रोड। सो वॉट वी हैव टू फाइंड? वी हैव टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रोड मीन्स दिस पार्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड। ओके, एरिया ऑफ द रोड। ओके, दिस पार्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड। ओके, फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द रोड, ऑल्सो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द पार्क। ओके, ऑल्सो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द पार्क एक्सक्लूडिंग क्रॉस रोड। एरिया ऑफ द पार्क मीन्स दिस मच पार्ट इज एरिया ऑफ द पार्क। ओके, एक्सक्लूडिंग क्रॉस रोड मीन्स वी डू नॉट हैव टू इंक्लूड द क्रॉस रोड्स इन दैट। गिव द आंसर इन हेक्टर्स एंड दैट आंसर्स वी हैव टू फाइंड इन द हेक्टर। ओके, सो नाउ वॉट इट इज गिवन? फर्स्ट विल राइट लेंथ ऑफ द पार्क। ओके, वॉट इट इज गिवन? लेंथ ऑफ द पार्क इज गिवन। ओके, लेंथ ऑफ द पार्क हाउ मच इट इज गिवन? 700 मीटर। ओके, सो फर्स्ट राइट हियर लेंथ ऑफ द पार्क given, length of the park, how much it is given? 700 meter. See, this is the length of the park, 700 meter. Now breadth of the park how much it is given? 300 meter. Okay, so now first we'll find the area of this park. Length and breadth of the park it is given, so let's find the area of the park. So area of the park, now see, this is the rectangular park. So what is the formula to find the area of rectangle? Length multiple by breadth. So what is the length? Length of the park is given 700 meter and breadth it is given 300 meter. So what is the area? 700 into 300, count the number of zeros, 4 zeros, 7 3s are 21. Okay, meter square. Okay, so 210,000 meter square we got the area of the park. Okay, so now let's assume that A, B, C, D is the one crossroad and C, A, B, C, D is one crossroad and E, F, G, H is another crossroad. Okay, and E, F, G, H is another crossroad in the park. Okay, both these are the crossroads. So ABCD is one of the crossroad and EFGH is another crossroad in the park. Okay, so length of ABCD crossroad. Okay, so what we'll write now here? Length of ABCD crossroad. What is the length of ABCD crossroad? See, A, B, C, D means see this. What is the length of this crossroad? Length. See, this is the length. So how much it is? 700 meter. And the length of E, F, G, H crossroad. Okay. E, F, G, H crossroad. See, E, F, G, H. So this is the length. So how much it is? 300 meter. Okay, 300 meter. See, E, F, G, H means this part. So what is the length? Length is this. This is the length. Okay, so 300 meter will come for this crossroad length. Okay, and both crossroad have the same width. Okay, both crossroad have the same width. How much it is? 10 meter. It is given. See, it is given in the question, 10 meter. Okay. Then what we have to find? Area of ABCD crossroad. Okay. So let's find the area of ABCD crossroad. So what is the formula? Length multiple by breadth. Now what is the length? Length is 700 meter. See, ABCD crossroad. ABCD length is 700. And what is the breadth? It is 10. Na? See, this is the width of the crossroad. Okay. So how much it is? 10 meter. So 10 meter. So what is the area of ABCD crossroad? 7000 meter square. Now let's find the area of EFGH crossroad. Okay, so area of EFGH crossroad. What is the formula to find length multiple by breadth? Okay, now EFGH, what is the length for EFGH? 300 meter. Okay, see, E, F, G, H. This is the length, 300 meter. And what is the width? 10 meter. Okay, means breadth. This 10 meter. So what is the area? 3000 meter square. Okay, so we got the area of ABCD crossroad as well as area of EFGH crossroad. Now what we have to find? We have to find the area of HI. EFGH. IJKL. Okay, what we have to find? Area of IJKL. Okay, so let's find the area of IJKL. Okay, IJKL, where it is? IJKL at a center. Okay, at center. So length multiple by breadth. Length multiple by breadth. Now length also same, 10 only, and from here also 10. See, this is the width. Now from everywhere it is 10. So 10 into 10. So what we'll get? 100 meter square. 10 tens are 100. So 100 meter square. So what we have to write here? Area of crossroad. Okay, so area of road we have to find. What is the first question? We have to find the area of the road. So area of the road, what will you do now? Area of ABCD crossroad, okay, plus area of EFGH minus area of IJKL means, see, this area plus this area, and in that we have to subtract this area. Okay, so we will get the area of this road. Okay, so area of ABCD, area, what, how much we got? 7000 we got. 7000 meter square plus area of EFGH, 3000 we got. Okay, 3000 meter square minus area of IJKL, 100 meter square. Okay, so what we will get answer? 7000 plus 3000, 10000 we got, minus 100. Okay, so what we got? 10000 minus 100, 9900. Okay, 9900 meter square. So area of the road, so area of this road, how much we got? 9900 meter square. See, from the this area plus this area, from that we have to subtract this area. Okay, we have added already from both sides, so we have to subtract from this area. Okay, so now next question, what it is asked, also find the area of the park excluding crossroad, give the answer in hectare. Okay, so now see here, area of the park, area of the park excluding road, okay, what we have to find, also find the area of the park excluding crossroads. Okay, area of the park excluding crossroads. So for what we'll do, area of the park, we have find the area of the park, area of the park minus area of the road. See, area of this park, area of this park, from that if we will subtract the area of this road, then we'll get the area of the park excluding road. Okay, so area of the park minus area of the road. Okay, now area of the park, how much we got? 210,000 we got, 210,000 we got, minus area of the road, what we got? 9,900 meter square. Okay, this meter square, 9,900 meter square. Now let's subtract, what we will get? See here, Two lakh 100 meters square. What we have to do, we have to find this answer in the hectares. What we have to do, we have to find this answer in the hectare. So 1 hectare, okay, so 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meters square. Okay, 1 hectare, H A also we can write, or you can write in full, 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. Now how much meter square we got? See, 200,000 meter square we got. So for 200,000 meter square means how much hectare? We have to find the answer in the hectare. See, 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. Now how much meter square we have? 200,000 meter square we have. So we have to find means how much hectare. So let's divide for this by 10,000. Okay, so for this, if we will divide by 10,000, okay, this and this get cancelled, this and this get cancelled. So what we will get answer here? 2001/100. Now here 20, so give the decimal point before 2 digit from right hand side, count 2 digit, 1, 2. So 20.01 hectare. Okay. So what we got answer? 20.01 hectare. Let's solve question number 7. Through a rectangular field of length 90 meter and breadth 60 meter, two roads are constructed which are parallel to the sides and cut each other at right angles through the center of the field. If the width of each road is 3 meter, find the area covered by the roads and the cost of constructing the roads at the rate of ₹110 per meter square. Okay, so now see what it is given. So what it is given, see, through a rectangular field. Now see, this is rectangular field, okay, of length. What length is given? Length is given 90 meter, and breadth is given 60 meter. Two crossroads, see, these are the two crossroads are constructed which are parallel. These are parallel, see, parallel to the side and cut each other right angle, and cut each other right angle, okay, through the center of the field. And if the width of each road is 3 meter, and how much width it is given? Width is given 3 meter, okay. What is given? Width is given 3 meter. Okay, so what we have to find? We have to find the area covered by road, means area covered by road. So see, this is the road, okay, These are the roads, area covered by roads we have to find. So first what we'll write the given things. So what it is given, length of field is given. Okay, length of field is given. So right here, length of field. Length of field. How much it is given? 90 meter. And breadth of field it is given. How much it is given? Breadth of field. Breadth of field it is given 60 meter. Okay, breadth of field it is given 60 meter. Okay, 60 meter. So what we have to find? We have to find the area of field. First what we will find? Area of field. Okay, so area of field is equal to, now what is the area of field? Now what, this is rectangle shape, so length multiplied by breadth. So what is the length? Length is 90 meter and breadth is 60 meter. So length multiplied by breadth. So count the number of 0, 0, 0, 9, 6 are 54. So 5400 meter square. So what we got? Area of this field we got 5400 meter square. Okay, so now what we are going to do, let's assume, what we are going to assume, that A, B, C, D, see A, B, C, D is the one crossroad and E, F, G, H is another crossroad. Okay, so now let's assume that A, B, C, D is the one crossroad and E, F, G, H is another crossroad. Okay, another crossroad in the field. Okay, and now what we have to find? Now we will find the area of the crossroad. So for that we should know the length. Okay, so length of ABCD crossroad. So length of ABCD crossroad. See ABCD. See this is the length. How much it is given? 90. Okay. ABCD crossroad. How much it is given? 90 meter. Okay. And length of EFGH crossroad. Okay. EFGH crossroad. How much it is given? See length of E. See length of E, F, G, H. Means this is the length. How much it is? See this is the length. What is the length of this? 60. So this is the length. So how much it is? 60 meter. Okay. So 60 meter we got. It is given. And both the crossroad have the same width. Okay, both the crossroad have the same width. See 3 meter here, here also 3 meter. Okay, means this much part also it will come 3 meter. Okay, so both the crossroad have same width. How much it is? 3 meter. Okay. How much it is? 3 meter. Okay. So, what we have to find? Area of ABCD crossroad. Okay. So, area of ABCD crossroad. What is the formula to find the area of crossroad length multiplied by breadth? Means this is the rectangle, na? So length multiplied by breadth. So what is the length of ABCD crossroad? 90 meter. And what is the breadth? 3 meter. Okay. See how it came 90 meter, that I will show you. See, A, B, C, D. This is 90. And what is the breadth? See, this is the width, na? So this is the breadth. How much it is given? 3 meter. So breadth is 3 meter. Okay. So what is the area of ABCD crossroad? 90 into 3. 9 threes are 27, 270 meter square. Okay. So what we got? 270 meter square. Now area of EFGH crossroad. Okay. So area of EFGH cross road, length multiplied by breadth. Now area of EFGH cross road, length of EFGH cross road, how much it is given? 60 meter. So length is 60 meter and width. Now see, EFGH length is 60 and width is 3 meter. See, 3 meter, this much part is 3 meter. See, here it is given 3, from everywhere it is 3, so this is also 3. So what is the width? Multiple by 3 meter. Okay, multiple by 3 meter. So 60 into 3, 180 meter square. Okay, so what we got? Area of EFGH crossroad we got 180 meter square. Okay, now area of IJKL at the center. So which area we have to find now? We have to find the area of IJKL. IJKL, this area we have to find. Okay, so area of IJKL, how much it is? This much part is 3 meter, from everywhere it is 3 meter. Now see this and this. See, what is the width of this road? 3, na? So like this also 3 and like this also 3. So what it will come? Area of IJKL at center, length multiplied by breadth, means 3 meter into 3 meter. So how much it will get? 3 threes are 9. So 9 meter square. Okay. So what we have to find? Area of roads. So what we have to find? Area of roads. Okay. So area of roads is equal to area of ABCD plus area of EFGH minus area of IJKL. C means what we are going to do? Area of ABCD, this area, this road area plus this road area we are going to add, and from that IJKL we are going to subtract. Okay, so area of ABCD, how much we got? Area of ABCD we got 270 meter square plus area of EFGH 180 meter square minus area of IJKL, how much we got? 9 meter square. So what we got? 270 meter square plus 180, how much we'll get? 450. Okay, minus 9. Okay, 450 meter square minus 9 meter square. So how much we'll get? 450 minus 9, 441 meter square. So area of roads we got 441 meter square. So area of road we got. Now what it is asked in the question? In the question it is asked to find the cost of constructing the road. Okay. So now see, I explain you this side. So what we have to find? Cost of constructing a road. What we have to find? Cost of constructing a road. Cost of constructing the roads. What is given? At the rate rupees 110 per meter square. Per meter square, how much it is? Rupees 110. Okay, and how much meter square we got? 441 meter square is equal to how much? Okay, what we have got? Area of road, we have got 441 meter square. And cost of constructing the road, what it is? Per meter square, 110. Per means 1 meter square, 110. Then 441 meter square means how much? So let's multiply. Okay, so for 441, we'll multiply by rupees 110. Okay, so let's calculate this. Right, first the 0, 11 ones are 11. 1 is carry, 11, 4s are 44. 44 and 1, 45, 4 is carry, 11, 4s are 44. 44 plus 4, 48. So what we got? Rupees 48,510. So what we got? Rupees 48,510. So cost of constructing the road, how much it is? Rupees 48,510.